because we're going to make numbers, but only made out with Legos. So the first number is number one. So this is how you make number one. You just put this on the right top side and put this on the left, on the right bottom side. Next is number two. So you have to put the right bottom side to the middle. And then put a new piece and put it on the top. Get another new piece. And then put it on the left bottom side. And get another new piece and place it at the bottom. So you will make number two. Next is number three. So it's very easy. You have to move the left bottom side to the right bottom side.
And then just stick it like that.
Then yeah. You have to, and you can make number three. Next is number four. So you have to put the top side to the left top side. Then take the bottom side removed. And then you'll make number four. Next is number five. So you have to move the right top side to the top. And then get a new piece and then place it on the bottom, so you will make number five. Next is number six. So number six is you have to grab a new piece and then just place it on the left bottom side, so you'll make number six. Next is number seven. So you have to put the left top side to the right top side here, and then take the middle out, take the left bottom out, take the bottom, and then you will make number seven. Next is number eight. So we have to get all the pieces that are taken out and then put it on the Lego piece. So this one goes at the bottom, this one goes at the left bottom side, this and this one goes in the middle, and this goes in the left top side, so you'll make number eight. Next is number nine. So you have to take, so it's very, very easy. So you have to take the left bottom side removed, and then you will make number nine. Next is number 10. So you have to get all of these pieces and then try to put it here. And then move the middle side to the left bottom side. And then you will make number 10. Next is number 11. So number 11, you have to take these pieces out. So you will make number 11. Next is number 12. So you have to move this here in the middle. And then get a new piece and place it on the top side. Place this on the left bottom side. And then place this on the bottom. So you will make number 12. Next is number 13. So you have to move the left bottom side to the right bottom side. So you will make number 13. Next is number 14. So you have to put the top piece to the left top side, and then take this removed, and you will make number 14. Next is number 15. So you have to take the right top side to the top side, get a new piece, then place it on the bottom. So you will make number 15. Next is number 16. So you have to get a new piece and then place it here. So you will make number 16. Next is number 17. So you have to move the left top side to the right top side, and then take the bottom out, take the left bottom out, and take the bottom out, so you will make number 17. Next is number 18. So you have to put all the ones that have taken out and then put it on the Lego piece. So get this to the bottom, put this on the left bottom side, put this in the middle, and put this in the left top side. So you will make number 18. Last one is number 19. So you have to move this left bottom side out, so you will make number 19. Bye.